Again we meet. I can only surmise our purposes are aligned. In which case, allow me to explain myself. I am of Melania's blood, but in what capacity, I know not. I could be sister, daughter, or an offshoot. Whatever the case, though, I am certain of a kinship between us. There is something I must return to Melania. The will that was once her own. The dignity. The sense of self. That allowed her to resist the call of the Scarlet Rot. The pride she abandoned. To meet Radahn's measure. There is something of the will, the dignity.
Thank you. So the secret medallions led you to the land of the Halig Tree. I'd expect to find Melania there. She who fought Radahn to a standstill. Well, if the Scarlet Rot hasn't eaten her away completely. But with the Halig Tree as it is, I suppose Mikola must already be.
Ah, my apologies. Lost myself for a moment there. The information you've shared is of great value. As promised, your reward. A secret rite, known only to me. You are a true fellow. All I ask is that you remain constant. There are four more demigods. Mikola of the Halig Tree. His twin, Malay Luna Princess Rand. The one Rani is said to have cast ashore here at the hold. Weiss, if you should learn anything, I'll trade your findings for a hidden. We both desire to as such.
To lay out your arm.
Greetings, are you here for I can hear it for the howling, and you should keep your... I know you should...